In this video, I will show you how to search channels on YouTube. Normally, someone will give you the name of their channel and you would go to the YouTube search bar and just type it in. The problem is that YouTube channel names are often similar to popular video titles, and when you search for the user channel, you will get a bunch of videos instead. So for example, let's say my friend's channel is named Funny Cats. I would go to the YouTube search bar and type in Funny Cats and hit the enter button. And instead of getting his YouTube channel, I get a bunch of videos of funny cats, which is not what I want. I'm scrolling through the search results and I don't see any channels whatsoever. There's one search result and it's from a channel that has 131 subscribers. This channel is only being shown because it's a popular channel, and the name of the channel does not match what we searched for. Other than that, the bulk of the search results are just videos of funny cats. So in order to search YouTube channel names, we need to scroll back to the top, and then we need to look for the filters. And there should be a button named Filters. You want to left click on that, and then you should get the Search Filters panel. And you want to look for Type, and we can specify the type of search result. In this case, we want Channel, so we want to left click on Channel. And now you can see the search results are all channel names. And our friend said that the name of the channel was Funny Cats. Unfortunately, there are a lot of results with the exact same name, Funny Cats. In this case, we would have to go to our friend and get some more information, such as the exact YouTube channel handle name, or maybe just a picture of his icon so that we know which channel is his and we know which one to subscribe to. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.